I mean, yeah, back to you again. How many times have to tell you? I mean, I don't want to go through this again.
Okay.
Let's go right, okay?
All right.
All right.
One more time.
No, one more time. Where's the guitar? Where's the guitar? Where's the guitar?
Everything's changed. What happened to the 60s? I'm in a bad mood today. I think I'm going to write a bad review. Jesus Christ, you call it architecture? Where's the swastikas? Fuck, Hamilton wrote his right. The masses are the asses. Out of my way, Hitler, you. Mary Boone, what a buffoon. Mary Boone, what a buffoon. Mary Boone, what a buffoon. Whoa, I think I see something. Finally, a work that combines formal aesthetic sensibilities with neo-expressive bravado. A work that says so much. And yet, so little. I like it. I really like this. Tension, beauty, relevance, emotion, suffering, universality, genius. Where is it? I don't see it. Am I blind? I don't see it. Look at all these trendy assholes. I can't believe this. What's going on here anyway? What's wrong with this picture? Video art, I don't understand it. The images, they move too fast. There's no connections, no meaning. What is my title? I don't believe it. I thought I buried that asshole in my last review. It's like Night of the Living Dead around here. What do people know? He's a bum, a no-talent bum. He could have been a contender, but no, he's a bum, I tell you, he's a bum. He wasted his talent on that conceptual bullshit. You call us food? This is like cat food. I said mayo, not meow. Mayo, what is this? It's disgusting. Ooh. Oh, God. This work leaves a bad taste in my mouth. Everything about it. It's trash. I can't believe it.